To create a fire requires three elements: a combustible fuel, a source of heat at or above the fuel's ignition temperature, and oxygen, without which a fire cannot burn. This is commonly referred to as the fire triangle: the combination of fuel, heat, and oxygen. All fire extinguishers work by removing one or more of these three elements. Water extinguishers cool the fuel, removing the heat element from the fire triangle. CO2 extinguishers replace the oxygen with carbon dioxide, removing the oxygen from the triangle. And both foam and powder extinguishers place a physical barrier between the fire and the oxygen in the air, again removing the oxygen element from the fire triangle. Both foam and CO2 have a cooling effect, but this has a minor impact on putting the fire out compared to the oxygen barrier they produce. Most fire extinguishers are available in two canister types: stored pressure or cartridge operated. The vast majority of handheld fire extinguishers now use stored pressure. Cartridge operated extinguishers have a separate gas cartridge inside the main extinguisher cylinder, making it easier to recharge the extinguisher after use. Carbon dioxide extinguishers don't contain a gas cylinder, but hold carbon dioxide under high pressure in liquid form. Operating a fire extinguisher could not be easier, and you will find instructions printed on all canisters made to British Standard EN3. To operate the fire extinguisher, first read the instruction on the canister. Next, check the recommended uses on the extinguisher ID sign or Know Your Extinguisher sign. Pull out the retaining pin. This will automatically break the plastic pull-tight security seal, and briefly squeeze the hand grip to check the extinguisher is working before approaching the fire. Then discard the extinguisher at the fire. The stored pressure forces the contents out of the discharge nozzle. Direct the extinguisher nozzle at the fire until the fire is completely extinguished. Releasing the grip will stop the discharge. Each type of extinguisher is only effective on specific types of fire, and the best way to direct the discharge to put out these fires is also different for each type of extinguisher, so always follow the instructions on the ID sign and the extinguisher before using. And remember, when it comes to your safety, come to fireandsafetycentre.co.uk.